How the fuck can I summarise this in 15 seconds, this journey? We've had every obstacle thrown at us.
And the wheels have just fallen off.
I think we needed to make a clean break.
Because I knew our head coach was.
He scores! Australia have done it!
As a coach, you can only control your environment. And my environment is mainly the players.
Get your heads up! We play like that again, we'll fucking beat anything.
Some moments in the season, they didn't really go how we wanted.
If I keep playing like this, I could be out of the team.
If unless you've been in dark places or struggling, it's difficult for us to judge.
I'd be in tears, basically, you know, a couple of times a week.
Western United dropped two more points. And how vital could that be?
At the moment, it's $5.4 million loss. And you think that's a big number? It is.
Western United? No, that's a whole lot of bullshit.
This is where we thrive. Backs up against the wall.
Oh, shut your mouth.
And the follow-up, Lustica!
I know you fucking lie, your name.
The balls to Priovic. So deadly. Oh, now.
You're fucking ready.
We can be the underdog. I don't give a shit. But we're not going to lay down to anyone. Pressure's on them.
The West has arrived.
To be unified throughout a whole season, it's nearly impossible.
That is extraordinary!
That's why only one team can win.
Towards Priovic, who lays it off for Wales!